Hi, this is Judi Franco, and this is a message to the woman who has put her son and a picture of him on Facebook after she claims she was accosted by a man in a park because he was wearing a tutu. Her son, named Rue, who apparently is 3 years old, says he likes to wear the tutu because it makes him feel brave and beautiful. There are so many things that make our children feel different ways, but that doesn't mean that we have to relinquish our parental guidance in order to make them feel the way they want to feel. Fact is, it's time to start teaching our kids they're entitled to nothing. And our job as parents is not to make them feel a certain way, but to be a certain way. We're not supposed to be making them happy, we're supposed to be making them good. My question to this woman and others like her is, if your son tells you he'd like to jump off a building because it would make him feel beautiful and brave and strong like Superman, are you then going to advise him that that's an okay thing to do? Or are you going to remind him that he'll probably fall splat on the pavement if he tries to do so? It's time to start telling our kids the truth.